normally we have this set of mechanisms to protect us against germs and viruses and other harms that might be there in the environment. But sometimes your own body starts recognizing as something strange or foreign your own parts of your own cells. In this condition in particular, it attacks a receptor called NMDA in your brain. People who have this condition can start initially by having subtle memory problems. Usually it's what we call anterograde amnesia. So it's things with day-to-day task, appointments, things like that. But it quickly progresses. It gets worse and worse to the point that it doesn't let you function. The treatment is a combination of immunotherapies. It's not yet one standardized treatment. There's not one way to treat this condition. What they search is to dampen down your immune response so that your own body is not attacking that receptor. It's not a very common condition like, for example, the flu or something like that. But it is one of the most common causes of encephalitis that we can diagnose and now treat. It is very important to have an early contact with specialists and subspecialists that are familiar with this condition and that have the technology to treat it. So here at Baptist Health, we have the neurologists, the specialists that are required to diagnose this condition, and we have all the tools to treat it as well.